One of Bowman Gray Stadium's claims to fame is that the king himself, Richard Petty, won the 100th race of his career right here, right at the stadium. Petty is now 72 years old. He retired almost 20 years ago. But what if I told you there's a driver only 2 years younger than the king who is still driving every Saturday night? He still has the talent. He still has the passion. He still has the skills. He still loves to race.
A man 70 years old, you know, his health's got to be getting bad someday. But mine seems to be holding up real good. I don't hurt much. And I climb in and out of the seat, tie myself in. Somebody fasten my net, and I'm ready to go again.
Gerald Robertson will tell us all about his 55-year love affair with racing, plus how that affects the other love in his life, his wife. What does she think about all this? That's coming up Monday, 5 o'clock, WXII 12 News.